So in this goal by Mika Zibanejad, Mike Hoffman, his teammate in Ottawa, does all the work. What he does is create some space for his teammate, Zibanejad here, by skating to empty ice and luring a couple players in his direction. They get puck focused. So right in the defensive zone, Hoffman grabs this puck right here off of a turnover. Marchand attacks him. Hamilton, he believes that this is going to be his guy coming up the ice as well, neglecting to see that they've got a threat happening behind them right over here. Hoffman does recognize this, and he pulls both of these players out of the path just enough to create a lane for a pass as well as a breakaway for his teammate. We'll go back one more time all the way to start just to show you guys. Off a turnover, Hoffman skates away, creates the lane. Easy sauce pass for a breakaway. It's in the back of the net.